Howardchuk finds the puck back on his stick. Leaves it for Lindros. Just 20 seconds remaining in the power play. Niinimäen to Lindros. One-timer! Score! Well, that one got in the net in a hurry. Power play goal. The Flyers have tied it at two.
That's so quickly the tide could turn. And you look at the Flyers bench. Everybody's standing. That blast. Oh, my gosh, did he get wood on that one. Just a time before, the puck just slipped off the stick of Lindros, but a fake slap shot, and it hit Lindros with a soft pass that it looked like McLean got part of it, but not enough to stop it and keep it out of the net. And you can see the Flyers traffic set up in front of the net in case there was a rebound. Not on that shot.
So make it 14 straight games with a point for Erik Lindros.
Some room to fire. Here's Lindros. Howardchuk to Niinimäen, moving in. The shot. Hit a body. LeClaire reach, save. Rebound. They score. Lindros on about the fourth try from in front. Power play goal. The Flyers lead it 2-0.
I tell you what, a goaltender can only do so much. And Terreri, he wondered, where did all my support go? I mean, three whacks at it and no help from my defense. But Lindros finally puts it home on the power play. And the Flyers, a 2-0 lead in the first period. Talk about traffic in front of the net. But the Flyers are outnumbered. There's the first shot. There's the second shot that goes in. But prior to that, the Flyers had two more chances. But Niinimäen gets it through. Yeah, here's where the traffic is. Stop it right there. Once the goaltender is down, the opportunity presents itself for Lindros to just stay patient and get it up in that upper part of the net. And on a few tries, he does exactly that. And you notice all the San Jose Shark players standing watching.
11th goal of the year for Lindros. He extends his point string to 15 games. That is a new personal high for his career. It also ties the longest streak in the NHL this year. Gretzky had a 15-gamer. We have a bit of a... Kjell Samuelsson keeps it in. Pass goes off. Renberg bounces to the slot. Kept in by Therrien. Therrien fires one. Deflected. Score! Lindros and Renberg reaching for it on the deflection. The Flyers get right back within one.
Well, even though the Flyers fell behind, there is a lot of time left in this hockey game. And the deflection beat Patrick Waugh. But Chris Therrien keeps that shot right along the ice. There's Erik Lindros. No defenseman close to him. And when the pads of Patrick Waugh opened up, the puck went right by him. So Flyers have battled back. They're within one.
Erik Lindros makes it 16 straight games with a point. That is the longest streak in the National Hockey League this year. As he continues to march on with goals and points.
From the long road trip being a tough one.
You always have to beware, but Flyers don't believe in it.
Turnover, Lindros, shot, he scores! You don't see that often. Ray Bourque turning it over. Lindros capitalizes. Keep them coming. 4-0 Philadelphia.
Look at the expression on Coach Casper's face. He can't believe what's happening. So just mark that down, folks. 17 straight games registering at least 1 point. Erik Lindros. But there's the turnover, and Lindros makes no mistake. Boy, you cannot give guys of the talent of a Lindros chances like that, and he makes no mistake. 4-0.
Lindros with a 4-game goal streak going as well, and you mentioned 17 straight with a point. 1 game short of the club record. He did indeed. Samuelsson, Lacroix, Otto, Lindros, 4-0 Philadelphia. Otto and Lindros' goal separated by just 19 seconds.
Now watch Ray Bourque trying to go up the middle. It actually hits the stick of John LeClaire, who slowed it down considerably, and it was just sitting like a duck on the pond, and Lindros made no mistake.
They did give LeClaire an assist, his second.
So I'm on the ice, and I've got skates on. Watch out, baby. Erik Lindros is going to help me out. Hi, Erik.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Looks like you don't need that much help here.
No, I'm like, pretty well, all right, how do I hold this? All right, hold this way, right?
Yeah.
And like that?
Nope, turn her over.
Oh, turn over.
Yeah.
All right. So this is the position that you guys always
This is the position.
So you're a pretty fast skater, man. You are a badass. I heard you play at some sports off the ice, too.
Yeah, do you?
What are those?
I love to golf. Play a little tennis.
Out of all games you could do off the ice, why golf?
Well, it's seasonal. I mean, when our season's over, golf seems to be what's in.
There you go.
Yeah, and it's relaxing.
All right, are you sure?
She's in.
Yay! Okay. Yeah. Okay. Favorite junk food? I know you got. Come on.
Favorite junk food. Those Doritos Cool Ranch.
Really?
Is that good?
Ew, they smell like feet.
Well, they taste better than feet.
I like Cheetos. We've got other players in the league. They eat junk food. Eric, I've been looking all over for you. Where have you been,
I've
dude?
I've been waiting right here for you to ask you for one last skate, if you would be so kind.
Eric, you have a way with words, of course.
Eat on that, boys.
Woo!
As the sunset drops and we look at the ceiling of the Coliseum.
Hey, Mark.
Pulled off the boards by Ninema. Big hit by Lindros, knocked down Konstantinov. That was payback, big time. Pass across, Lindros couldn't handle it. Lapointe works it out. Konstantinov without a stick, he fell down. Yeah, he's on Woozy Street.
Yeah, is he ever? He's back up, but he's still having trouble.
Yeah.
You ever see a boxer with the legs? Look, yeah. Now he's back.
He's going to one knee. He's down for the count.
And that was a clean hit. It was just hard. It was a punishing hit by Eric Lindros. And now Konstantinov, boy, you talk about a tough guy. He's making his way to the bench on his own.
That woke up the crowd. Red Wings arguing they want a call, and they're going to be penalized here. I think they wanted a call. Perhaps for charging. They were arguing with Rob Schick. Lapointe's going off.
That was a punishing hit by Eric Lindros. I mean, that thing was hard, and it looked like he hit him with a shoulder. There it is again. Here's Lindros right here. This is Konstantinov. Watch this. Here it comes. He doesn't see him coming, but he turns. And by the time he turns, he gets leveled. There's Konstantinov. Oh, what a hit. What a hit by Lindros. And Konstantinov had trouble, got to his feet, fell down, went back down to one knee, and then got up again. Listen to this.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Oh.
Now, a memo recently was put out to the officials. There is zero tolerance for criticism of the officials by the players. Martin Lapointe was upset. He got a 2-minute unsportsmanlike conduct, arguing the non-call, if you will, and then got a 10-minute misconduct from referee Rob Schick. So Lapointe is gone for the next 12 minutes. 4:44, the time of the penalties. There's Konstantinov being checked out by the trainer. He seems to be clear-eyed now. A little smelling sauce being used.
Now the fans are up here cheering. They haven't cheered since the Flyers scored a goal. And they're replacing the glass. It looks like behind the net. And this has been a quiet crowd, a large crowd. Here it is again. And to me, that was a good hit.
Absolutely.
That was a solid hit.
Konstantinov up, down. He's shaky. We'll be right back.
Think to it. Zabrinovsky turns it over. Zubrin shot. Save how he looks. Rebound Lindros. He scores. The drought is over as Eric Lindros hammers home the rebound. 4-1 Philadelphia.
It's almost like a sigh of relief for Eric Lindros to get back in the right direction as far as scoring goals, but he's had a very strong game. You know, one thing about Eric Lindros is he helped out defensively, going for the net and tapped it right out of the air. You know, a lot of guys, a lot of top players in the National Hockey League, when they're in a scoring drought, they hang around center ice looking for that breakaway. That has not been the game that Lindros has played. He's hit, he's grabbed his check, he's gone for the net, and finally he's rewarded for his hard work.
Rewarded with the Fifpris wanting to fight his way to the front. It's shaken behind for LeClaire. LeClaire turning on the wedge of Parpetsev to Lindros. He scores!
The cycle by the big boys. And it's now 26 of the last 31 shots have been had by the Philadelphia Flyers. They cycle in the corner. Zubras is there, LeClaire is there, Lindros is there. You see the puck on the backboards, the cycle goes on, and Lindros, he avoids, as you see his check, and then a quick shot through the screen of Samuelson, and through the legs of Mike Richter. Two goals through the legs of Richter now. Look at the Rangers. They sent three guys over to the side where LeClaire was. And before Samuelson could get out to Lindros, there's the quick little wrist shot right through the legs of Mike Richter. And Philadelphia leads for the first time. They've dominated here.
Into the slot, LeClaire getting free. LeClaire shot. It goes in. They score. He scores. I believe that'll be number five for John LeClaire. And he becomes the first Flyer in the regular season to notch five in a game. Hats off to John LeClaire.
Hold it. We got 25 seconds left. Is there a possibility for six?
This one, I believe, goes in off a Canadian, which is a turnabout being fair play.
That's three goals tonight that's happened. And John LeClaire intercepts the pass, and away he goes. Boy, he's showed tremendous strength. Puts it in front of the net.
Oh, I think it's Lindros. That may be Lindros. So Lindros will get on the board.
Boy, that had everybody fooled. I thought that was John LeClaire, so Lindros gets the goal. So for the third time this year, every member of the Legion of Doom scores a goal. But tremendous strength by John LeClaire. And
that's clearly Lindros' goal. So they're all on the board.
What a night.
John LeClaire, a new career high with 6 points.